Girls from 7 districts have been selected to participate in a 5-year women empowerment program that aims at grooming them for leadership. The girls have been chosen from Moroto, Napark, Kampala, Iganga, Kamuri, Bujiri and Buyende districts to join the She Leads program that is being funded by the Dutch Embassy. Take a look.
Speaking at the launch of the She Leads program in Kampala, James Yesiga, the country manager of Telede Homes, Netherlands, Uganda, a children's organization, said it is vital to involve the girl child in decision making.
The project's main purpose is to amplify girls' voices in spaces where they have not been able to be heard. As we all know, girls have not had equal opportunities with boys, especially in leadership and in advancing issues that affect them as young girls. So this project is intended to give girls this opportunity.
Yesiga emphasized the need to strengthen the leadership and meaningful participation of girls and young women in all decision-making processes through having a supportive, gender and youth responsive enabling policy and legal environment.
Challenges. One of the major challenges that girls face is actually the social cultural construct of our societies, where girls are not as valued as boys. The social norms around what girls can do and what they cannot do is what this project is actually aimed at tackling. How can we change the mentality where women are not looked at as leaders, but are looked at as supporters of leaders? They are not looked at as the principals, but as the deputies. Only when the main positions have been filled, that's when we start mentioning gender balance and want to bring in women.
The Assistant Commissioner, Youth and Children in the Ministry of Gender, Labour and Social Development, Mondo Chateka, explains the need to protect young women against gender-based violence, cultural norms and practices, among other societal injustices.
As government, we shall do everything possible. First of all, our role is to put in place policies, laws, you know, guidelines, standards. That one we have done. But now in terms of implementing and ensuring that the girl child is on top, that the girl child is treated like the boy child, that the girl child has access to leadership positions, that the leadership positions that we are talking about are those leadership positions that can impact on society and make a difference. And so this program launch comes at a time when it is most needed to ensure that no girl is left behind, nobody is left behind, consistent with the SDG goals.
The program, which runs between 2021 and 2025, comes at a time when the country is making strides in advancing gender equality and women's empowerment in decision-making as an essential component of human development, basic human rights, and a critical precondition for achieving the Sustainable Development Goals. According to the Global Gender Gap 2016, Uganda ranks 61 out of 144 countries in gender equality gap between women and men across 4 key areas of health, education, economy, and politics. Rachel Nachwala reporting.